Guys, welcome back. It's Plum with Plum Plays. We left off and we had lost our Duckie, which was the pride and soul of my tiny little base. We're gonna have to rectify that. We're gonna have to figure out some way to not lose my things from these raids. So maybe we'll build on top. Thinking if we make like a labyrinth to where they have to break all these walls and doors and stuff just to get to the stairs, just to get to the next floor, just to do the same thing to get to the next floor. Maybe that will keep the stuff on top safe. Well, we're in trouble if they come now, because we have no scrap. I think we can make boxes to pack stuff up. I wonder if those are gonna get in the way of my boat. There we go. Forgot we died too on the island. I was having a hell of a time. I think we only had one more person to kill on the island though, so maybe we'll survive. I still hear the music, but I don't be anybody else? I'll just die out here, a little closer to my ship. I should just build a second ship. That you all get to share with me just how terrible at this game I am. Last one, I thought he had a crossbow. Did it change types when I came back? there's a ship down there. It's worth it trying to go into the cabin. There's a big island with structures and stuff over there. That looks like death. Lots of it. I'm wondering, is it worth it to build outposts on all these islands? Like, do those, I don't know what they are. Zombies? They look kind of like zombies, but they use tools. I don't know. But do they respawn on this island? Is there a point to expanding my empire beyond my one island? So, my one island is here in the middle. Percentage here, so the mutant's raft, we took care of that. It says 100%, and nothing seemed to respawn there. So here we are on Small Rock Island. It also says 100%. maybe what's the most central island? Mutant settlement. There's a question mark off grid. Okay, if I arrange these like a scatter plot, there's nothing north of those islands, but there's stuff south there. So arrange it like a scatter plot, look for the central most area. So if I go over to this mutant settlement and I clear it 100%, I wonder if I couldn't make my base here because it's pretty close to the most central. This question mark might actually be, but the trading post is right here. I don't even know what this is either. Okay, well, let's go check out what this is. I have a feeling we need to utilize that iron to reinforce our base. We're gonna have to research probably to make a forge, I would assume. I'm not going to be too concerned with that fishing bait. And away we go. There's a high-rise building over to the left. So that's a sunken ship. Oh, the fucking irony. Rubber Duck Island. Are you kidding me? It says it's controlled by marauders, so I'm guessing death. That's an interesting feature there. I kind of want to check out the high rise. And then there's the big building. Oh, I think I see one. That's a very big island. To be pretty far out there as well. Oh, there's another cool island over there. Unlock the lake. Might as well. We're good on sleep. Can't really do much diving during the night time. Ooh, metal mine. Okay, that's gonna be useful. Guys on that island. You know, losing the rubber duck, it's kind of liberating, because now I don't give a shit. Like, what's the worst that can happen now? The worst is already. I've lost my duck. Now I can just say fuck it. We're love me some dilapidated infrastructure. And the parking lot. Right. Who wants to make bad decisions with Plum? Even Plum knows better. bridge. That owned by the fucking slavers. Yeah, we're gonna come hit it. Come on. Murder, murder, murder. Oh, this place is very waterlogged. What is it? Oh my god, motherfucker, we are ready. That was absolutely uncalled for. Part of the civic center. Island? What is this? A radio island. Inhabited by youth. I'm sure you come back and take care of that. Oh, it's super cute. Look at the little arch. I love it. Good morning! We're gonna try not to beach ourselves this time. Thank you.
Yeah, buddy. Let's build a furnace.
Okay, well, this is a pretty long episode, so we'll call it a day here. We did some good shit. We still need to reinforce, but that's okay. The only thing I guess now I'm worried about is my sad pumpkin. But after the ducky, it's like, loss is loss. Thank you for joining me. I'm Plum, Plum Plays, and you've been watching Sunkenland. Have a great day.